what's this?
Dusty air greets you as you step through the double wing gate, except for a bit of mold and rust.
Lead on then.
Go ahead. What do you need?
Let me quick!
I'm listening. Over here. Move in. Out of the way.
Hey, what you looking for? Come again! You'll find just what you need. Oh, that'll do.
Let me quick!
So, go ahead.
Yes. What do you need? Keep it up. This way.
Attack!
Damn it! Healing now!
Dusty air greets you as you step through the double wing gate. Except for a bit of mold and rust, the old...
A storm is coming.
Sure.
Make it quick, then. I have your back.
Get ready!
Yes? Ancestors, guide us.
There we go.
It must be done.
Let's do this. Here we go.
Let's get this over with.
Drop your weapon!
I need help over here.
What do you think I lost?
I'm here.
Get ready.
What if?
Yes?
Do you need me?
I'm here.
Yes?
What do you want?
Huh?
Hmm.
A storm is coming.
Make it good.
Huh?
Hmm?
Uh-huh.
Try to keep up.
That smell.
All right, here goes nothing.
Stay close. Over here. This way.
Do you need me?
This is it. Move in.
Attack! Let me quick!
I'm listening. It up. Out of the way. Yes. Over here.
It must be done.
Keep it up.
Let me quick.
Out of the way. Stay close. This way. Keep it up. Out of the way. Yes. Stay close. Over here. Yes.
This is it.
Move in.
Attack! It must be done.
Good.
Let me quick!
Stay close. stay close. Keep it up. This way. Out of the way.
Deep within a massive cave system is Calibroch, the glowing beacon in the abyss of the Loranian realm. To the untrained eye,
over there?
Yes. Keep it up. This way.
Yes?
Over here.
You lead?
That way?
I follow.
I'm here.
Stick to the path.
What do you need?
Oh,
what do we have here?
Yes.
Good to see you again, General.
What's your opinion of Catrus?
The boss? He's tough, but fair. A lot of us would still be begging in the streets if he hadn't pulled us together.
So, what happened with his last company doesn't bother you?
I never said that. But the boss seems to really regret what happened during the war. I doubt he'd make that mistake again. And besides, we're not brainless fools. If he gets us in over our heads, we'll take it up with him directly.
There was a glowing jellyfish looking.
Glowing. Go ahead and keep the document as thanks. I'm sure you'll find a use.
Thanks.
Of course. Anything else?
I'll be going.
Farewell.
War after war has scarred Fiara, altering the tides of power across much of the continent. In Nortender, a fragile hope for peace drives the efforts to rebuild a. Serving as the nexus of all the major roads through Nortender, the crossroads were imagined as more than just a joining point. Every trader, noble, ambassador, and traveler must pass through this area, and none can ignore the silent behemoth that looms in the distance. Greyfell. The majesty of the city overwhelms and inspires.
storm is
really
coming.
Stay close.
Ancestors, guide us. Do you need me?
Yes?
Huh?
So, what's the plan?
Go ahead.
Just give the word.
Yes.
Yes?
This is one of the spots I marked to test my theory. We should be able to use the vinculum here.
What is that thing?
Kill it!
What is it?
Yes, sounds like a plan. Cedric, come inside and wash up for supper.
But Mama, we're collecting mushrooms.
Ask your father to show you which ones to collect when he returns.
Ah.
He'll be back any moment. Come on, inside. That was unexpected.
You settled down. It suited you.
You looked content.
I looked tired.
Come on, let's find another spot to test the device.
Just give the word.
Yes.
Yes,
keep it up.
So, what's the plan?
Make it good.
This is one of the spots I marked to test my theory. We should be able to use the vinculum here.
Yes?
What do you want?
Look out!
What is that thing?
Kill it!
Gather the other novitiates. I want them to bear witness.
Priestess Alassiel, please reconsider. She's young, but from a good family.
And she was foolish. She proved herself unworthy of priesthood. Now get the others.
As you say.
Valance Rains. I never left Finn and Mir.
That was pretty cold.
So I'm guessing you became a priestess.
Looked like it. That didn't even seem like me.
Well, if you never left Finn and Mir, you would be a totally different person.
I guess you're right. Come on, let's find another spot to test the device.
Do you need me?
Yes?
What's this?
You got it. Sure. Sounds like a plan.
Out of the way.
Let me see.
Sure.
That way?
This is one of the spots I marked to test my theory. We should be able to use the vinculum here.
Go ahead.
Yes. Look out!
What is that thing?
Kill it!
Please, you don't understand. I was part of the circle.
Yeah, right. And I'm the Emperor's secret lover. Now get out of here.
Please, can't you spare something? Anything?
I said get lost.
Wow. The other me was having a rough time.
Yeah, and it sounded like you left the circle. That merchant was rude.
I recognize those streets. It was in the marketplace in Imperia. But why did you leave?
I have no idea. Guess it didn't turn out well, though.
A storm is coming.
Come on, let's find another spot to test the device.
Do you need me?
Sure.
Over here.
Lead on, then.
Oh,
all right.
Yes,
I'm going. Yes?
This way. I'm listening. Yes.
This is one of the spots I marked to test my theory. We should be able to use the vinculum here.
Stay close. What do you need?
Make it good.
Yes?
Sounds like a plan.
Look out!
What is that thing?
Kill it!
Do it already. Iria Alathiel. You were found guilty of the crimes of magic, and are sentenced to death by the Pike. Do you have any final words? Choke on your laws. May the light have mercy on your soul.
Ouch.
That didn't end so well.
I guess not all other realities are good ones.
Yeah. I must not have been let out of prison with Tahar.
Or maybe Tahar didn't even exist in that reality.
Who knows? Either way, dead end there. Okay, maybe if we look around more.
Iria, come on. What is this really about?
What do you mean? It's like I said before, for magical research.
We both know that's not the whole truth.
This is an area of magic hardly ever explored. I'm only trying to...
Iria.
Fine. Yes. I was trying to see what my life was like in another reality.
Why? Aren't you content with your life now?
I am. I don't know. I guess I was hoping a path would reveal itself. Don't you ever think about how your choices define your life? Maybe that's all life really is. Choices and consequences, one after another. Till it's all over.
Time. Some doors open, others close. Sometimes you make mistakes that you wish you could undo.
Exactly. I guess I was hoping that the one of these realities was the best. Maybe I could find the right path.
And? Now that you've seen a few versions, what do you think?
They were all the same at their core. I saw the same thing. Regrets, longing for whatever comes next. None of it was better. It was just different.
Change your life over a vision? What if it was completely different from who you are now?
But if it truly was right, then how could I not change myself? Anyway, this is an academic question.
Choices we make and how we deal with whatever comes our way that matters.
Maybe you're right. It's not comforting, but I guess it's good to know that there isn't just one right way to live your life. General, I want you to know, if these visions have taught me one thing, it's that I'm lucky to be where I am. If I hadn't left Finn and Mir, or met Tahar, or even you, that person wouldn't be me.
What do you need?
You are who you are.
I guess so. Thanks for this. Let's go.
War after war has scarred Fiara, altering the tides of power across much of the continent. In Nortender, a fragile hope for peace drives the efforts to rebuild a ravaged kingdom. Amidst the crumbling stone, traveling merchants take shelter from passing storms. Young lovers find refuge in the shadows, and the occasional scholar marvels at a history forgotten. The ruins have seen it all, and yet each moves on, drawn away to their next destination, or perhaps wary of the unease that seems to permeate the stones themselves.
General, did you notice we haven't passed a single person for the last few hours? The roads are never this empty.
You're right. Keep your guard up and let's look around.
Stick to the path.
me?
I'm listening.
This is it.
What is it?
Out of the way.
Here we go. So, what's the plan?
Interesting.
Sure.
Keep it up.
That way? Sounds like a plan. Just give the word.
Crescent!
What are they doing here?
Make it move.
Let's make it painless.
Let's be quick! Attack!
What do you need? Over here.
Sure. Got it.
Really?
Make it quick, then. Oh, yes? Over there?
Yes?
Ancestors, guide us.
Kill them!
Uh-huh.
Make bad it
news.
There's
bound
to be war.
Yes.
This is it.
Let's get this over with. Yes?
Keep it up.
You lead, I follow.
Mm-hmm. What do we have here? Yes?
So, what's
Lead
the plan?
The way.
Stay close.
What do you want?
Yes?
I'm here.
Storm is coming.
What do you want?
Yes, I'm listening.
Just give the word. Yes. Uh-huh.
Make it good.
Get ready. Here we go.
Go ahead. Yes.
Try to keep up.
Out of the way.
So, what's the plan? That way? Sure. Just give the word. You got it. Sounds like a plan. Sure. That way? You got it. Sure.
Guardians! Atreant!
They're trying to siphon it, General.
Stop them!
Sounds like a plan.
Just
give the word. You got it. Sure. That way?
Yes?
Got it.
What is it?
They're not getting
away.
Here
goes nothing.
You're next.
Oh, yes?
Yes?
Fair enough. Let's do this.
I'm here.
So, what's the plan? Sounds like a plan. Sure. Sounds like a plan. That way? You got it.
Do you need me?
It must be done. This
sure.
way.
Ancestors, guide us.
Sounds like a plan. That way? You got it.
What do you need?
What do you want?
Sure.